Murray from the pocket down the middle of the field, and it's intercepted at the 35-yard line. He was trying to get it to Hollywood Brown, but C.J. Gardner-Johnson came away with the pick.